Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam ala rasulillah. In Surah An'am, verse 151, in the ayah prohibitions, Allah mentions, do not do shirk, do not kill your children, do not commit fawahisha, do not kill another. And he finishes the ayah by re-emphasizing these are direct commands by him. But in the middle of the ayah, he mentions the do. Wa bil walidayna ihsanan. Be the best and dutiful to your parents. There is no other commandments in the Quran that we have to do our very best for it to be acceptable. And that if we don't do it, that we are in a state of sin. There is no commandments like this in Islam except regarding our parents. Allah did not say, or specify a verb. He just said best, ihsanan. The best of what? Your speech, your thoughts, your patience, your attitude, your body language, your servitude, your gifts, your time. Everything that we do is the best towards our parents. When Allah says best, it is like he says end of discussion. He doesn't want to hear any excuses, any questions, or this rule doesn't apply to me, or this or that, or whatever. No, it doesn't matter. Wabil walidayna ihsanan. And this comes in the middle of this incredible ayah where everything was forbidden, including anything short of doing our best towards our parents. May Allah grant us the tawfiq to be best towards our parents.